to the side. Who cares about the weather? Five on the floor. Party's on at your place. Five to the front. Little smile on my face.
Not good. Oh. There. Hi. Kathleen the artist here. I'm trying to paint someone, but I won't tell you who it is. You have to try and guess. It's a mystery.
Ooh.
I'll just put some more paint on my paintbrush. My paints? They were here on my bench. Now my paintbrush is gone. Oh, well, why do you keep on doing these things to me? Not around here. Oh. Hey, look at all these vegetables. There aren't any paints here, but there are plenty of veggies. You know, funny things happen when I go under my bench. Well, I don't really feel like eating at the moment. I wanted to paint a face. But maybe I can make a face out of vegetables.
A face made out of veggies, who will it be? Eggplant, cucumber, let's just see. A face made out of veggies, who will it be? Eggplant and some peas, let's just see.
Ah, I think I'll use this eggplant for the head. It's oval, but like the shape of my head. And if I cut this cucumber, I'll have one, two cucumber eyes for the veggie face. Okay, just stick them in like this. One, and, whoops, two, cucumber eyes. Now I need something for the mouth.
A face made out of veggies, who will it be? Eggplant, cucumber, let's just see. A face made out of veggies, who will it be? Eggplant and some peas, let's just see.
Oh, a pod with peas inside. The peas could be like the teeth in a mouth. Excellent. Just stick this on. Like that. Hey, that's not a bad looking mouth there. Eggplant, cucumber and peas. Now I need something for the nose. Follow that carrot. Oh, gotcha. Hey, this carrot will be perfect for a nose. I'll just stick this on. Here we go. And there. Wow, this is fun. That's pretty good. Now I need some hair. Ah, it's raining parsley. This smells good. Parsley bunch. Oh, and it's got long strands just like my hair. This will be perfect for the hair. There we go. Can you guess who the veggie face is? It's me, mystery solved. Hey, not a bad looking veggie face. There. Sounds like the postie.
Postie.
Oh, and look, there's a surprise package. It says, do not open until sharing stories. Don't open till sharing stories. I think I'm gonna have a peek.
No peeking.
Well, until sharing stories then.
Pretending my body is made up of fruits and vegetables. I've got a head like a round rock melon. Oh, rolly and heavy. And I've got legs made of carrot sticks, stiff and straight. And banana arms, slightly bendy. What do you think? Oh, and one more thing. A plum for a nose. A body of fruit and vegetables, what will they be? Banana arms, carrot stick legs, a rock melon head, and a plum nose instead. Again, a body of fruit and vegetables, what will they be? Banana arms, carrot stick legs, a rock melon head, and a plum nose instead. You know, I'm feeling a bit hungry for a banana. Nom nom yum nom nom nom. Lucky my arms aren't really bananas.
Chad, I'm just about to play a word game.
Excellent. Can I help?
You sure can. I'm going to hold up something and you can tell me what it is.
Cool.
Okay.
Same words, different things sound funny, but it's true. Same words, different things. Here's a surprise for you.
Here's a
boot
to help you walk far. And here's a
boot
for my car.
Same words, different things sound funny, but it's true. Same words, different things. Here's a surprise for you.
Here's a
mouse.
Billy's his name, but a computer
mouse
is not the same.
Same words, different things sound funny, but it's true. Same words, different things. Here's a surprise for you.
Here's a
flower.
It's a bright, bright blue. And here's some
flour
to make a cake for you.
Cool game, Kel. Let's do some more.
Oh, well, that's it, Chad. That's all I've got. Why don't you see if you can find some words that sound the same but mean different things?
Yeah, back in a tick.
Okay, sure. Have you found anything, Chad?
Yep.
Cool.
Now, what's that, Kel?
It's a duck, Chats.
Now, what am I doing?
Oh, bobbing up and down.
No, no, guess again.
Okay, up, down, up and down. I get it. You're ducking. Oh, cool. Duck, quack, 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 and duck. Cool.
Yeah.
Same words, different things, sound funny, but it's true. Same words, different things, here's a surprise for you.
Here's a duck, goes quack, quack, quack.
Quack, quack, don't get hit in the back. Hey, Kel, can I ask you something?
You sure can.
Same words, different things, sound funny, but it's true. Same words, different things, here's a surprise for you. Have you got bare feet?
No, Chets, I've got human feet.
Yeah, but when you're not wearing shoes, your feet are bare.
Oh, that kind of bare, not bare feet. Good one, Chats. Hey, Chats, where are you going? It sounds like the postie.
There you go, Cal. Oh. Special delivery.
Wow. Do not open until sharing stories. Suppose I'll just have to wait and see.
A pair of feet, a bare pair of feet.
We love it with no shoes on. We love it when we're bare. We can wriggle our toes or tickle our soles. Skin we love to wear.
My feet love having a dance. But what about we do some stretches now? Maybe some pointing and flexing? You two? Point and flex. Point and flex.
We love it with no shoes on. We love it when we're bare. We can point our toes and flex our soles. Skin we love to wear.
What's another exercise we can do with our feet? Oh, I know, we can circle them around and around. My feet love that. One foot circles round, then the other foot circles round, then both feet.
We love it with no shoes on. We love it when we're bare. We can circle our toes, around it goes. Skin we love to wear.
Ooh, my feet must be tired after that workout.
G'day. You like my space music machine? I can call space music makers from all over the galaxy. And hopefully, they'll come down and join my groovy space music band.
Calling all musicians from outer space who come from planets all over the place. Let's make music, do re mi, and bring an instrument to play with me.
I wonder if any of the music makers heard my music machine. Hey, there's something on the radar screen. Oh, space friends coming in any minute now. Better prepare for landings. Okay, turn the landing lights on. Come in, space friends! Hello, space friends!
Beep, 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 bop, diddy dit, diddy dit. I am Kelly Kind. I play the diddy dit.
Great!
Zip, zip! I'm Nathan Nebula, and I play the zip, zip,
Impressive!
Hello, low, buddy, buddy, buddy! I'm Kathleen Moonstar, and I play the low, 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 buddy, 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 buddy.
Excellent. Well, let's make music. Now to add the other instruments. Here we go.
are together from outer space. We come from planets all over the place. Let's make music, Doctor Do. We'd love to play our music with you. Together from outer space. We come from planets all over the place. Let's make music, Doctor Do. We love to play our music with you.
Yeah, excellent space music, guys. Oh, I mean, space friends. Well, same time next week then?
Well, why don't we do it at our galaxy next week?
Okay. Sounds great. I'll see you then. Oh no! How am I going to get to outer space band practice next week? I don't even have a spaceship. I better start building. Hey. Someone's left a box here. Hey. Kathleen and Kelly said they got a box like this too. Yeah, it's the same. Do not open until sharing stories. Ugh. Waiting.
Hello. I'm from out of space. It's just me, Charlie. I'm pretending. And this is my first day here on Earth. I have arrived from out of space. I come from planets all over the place. Let's do a dance, Doctor Do. I brought a move so I can groove. Would you like to see those moves again, space creatures? Okay, groove your body up and then down, then pick up a moon rock, then with the other hand. Ah, good rolling, space creatures. Bend those knees and let's groove. We have arrived from outer space. We come from planets all over the place. Let's do a dance, Doctor Do. We brought a move so I can groove.
What's this? Something looks really different about my space. Very different indeed. What are all these signs? And who left them here? Hey, look at this. A big round sign with the number 3 on it. And 3 footprints. Hey, maybe this is a game. A mystery game with clues. Well, guess I better follow the clues and see where they lead me. So we've got the number 3 and 3 footprints. I guess that means 3 footprints. That way. All right. 1, 2, 3. A big rectangle sign with a pair of hopping legs on it and my screen. I guess that means hop all the way behind my screen. All right. Hop, 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 hop. To the next clue. Hey, but what does this mean? A big round circle with an arrow going through it. A big round circle. Hey, the hoop. The hoop's round, and I guess that the arrow means go through the hoop. All right, through the hoop it is. Through the hoop. I wonder where all these clues are going to lead me, though. A triangle sign with more footprints. 1, 2, 3, 4. And an arrow pointing that way. Hey, I guess that means I have to take little steps that way, like this. Toe up against the heel like that. And 1, 2, oop. Bit tricky. Keep my balance. 3, 4. Hey, another sign. the funny upside down person. I guess that means I have to go upside down, like a cartwheel. Okay, here we go. Hey, another clue. It's an arrow, and it's pointing that way. All right, that way it is. Hey, but what's this? A high five hand. But what does it mean? Do I have to give it a high five? All right. But is that it? Hey, all the clues are leading to this box. I wonder what's inside. Oh, there's a note. Do not open until sharing stories. Now, that's a bit mysterious, isn't it? Guess I'll have to see what's in the box later, but I can't wait to find out.
I've got to get to sharing stories, so I'm trying to work out how to get there. I could hop, hop, hop on one leg. Well, it's a bit tricky, but it's fun. Yeah, I like hopping. I like skipping too. Skip, skip, skip. Yeah, skipping's great. And then there's jumping. Jumping's cool. Jump, 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 jump. You know, if I choose all three, then I won't have to decide. Hop, skip, jump. Hop, 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 skip, skip, skip. Jump, jump, jump until we drop. Jump, 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 hop, hop, hop. There ain't no way I'm gonna stop. Well, now I know how I'm gonna get there. I've just gotta go there. Come with me. Hop, skip, jump. Oh, oh, here's a box. And it says, do not open until sharing stories. Well, that's next. I better go. Bye. Hop, skip, jump.
Plan. Come on, everybody.
Hey, guys, you've got boxes too. Yeah, and I think Charlie's got one as well.
Yeah, I do.
Mm. Yeah, and I've got one too.
Hey, Chats, are you the storyteller today?
Yep.
Oh, so you're the one who gave us these mysterious boxes.
You'll need to open your boxes for the story. Because there's something special in every box for each of you. Once upon a time, there was a circus.
Circus is in town, come on and join the fun. There's jugglers and clowns and lots of fun for everyone.
Now this circus was a bit different to any other circus you might have seen. There was a juggler.
Except I can't juggle.
There was also a clown.
Hi, I'm the clown, but I'm not very funny.
Then there was the tightrope walker.
Please don't make me go up there. I'm afraid of heights.
Have I told you about the unicyclist? You'll never guess. Yep.
Aw, I can't ride a bike with only one wheel. Why can't I have a bike with two wheels?
Just one more person to introduce, the ringmaster. Now, a ringmaster is very important because they call everyone to the circus, like this. Roll up, roll up. The circus is about to begin.
Oh, is that how you do it?
Yep. Come on, you can do it.
Roll up, roll up. The circus is about to begin.
Well, you can see the trouble with this circus. It's just not very good.
The circus is in town. Come on and join the fun. It's time to dance and have lots of fun for everyone.
One night after the show had finished and everyone had gone home, something very mysterious happened.
Oh, what are you doing here?
Just about to ask you the same question.
I'm juggling.
I didn't know you could juggle.
I didn't know you could unicycle.
Just at that moment, something amazing happened.
Kathleen, what are you doing all the way up there?
Well, I'm walking the tightrope and I've been practicing and I'm really very good.
Wow, you're fantastic.
Now that's a funny clown.
Then something yippity dippity yippy yahooey happen.
Great word, Chats.
Roll up, roll up. The circus is about to begin.
Hey, what are you guys doing here?
Oh, I was just clowning around.
I love being up here.
So the circus that wasn't very good became the circus that was fantastic because everyone had found something they could do really well.
Roll up, roll up. The circus is about to begin.
Circus is in town, come on and join the fun. There's jugglers and clowns and lots of fun for everyone.
Woo! That was fantastic, Chats.
Yeah, excellent.
It was great fun surprising you. Would you mind doing me one more thing, please?
Sure, Chats, what is it?
Can you sing me a song?
Yeah, absolutely.
Whoever left them there will find their fire.